and the term zone operation?
The budget looks big, and true it is big, but we need to go back to the drawing board. And the marketing team at AUS has to do a lot to look for sponsorship.
The budget we have passed this year is significantly above the budgets we have had previously, because we are looking at, within our strategic plan, we are looking at forging more partners to bring them on board, because we know that we cannot depend on a single partnership like government extending funding. We have a lot of need, but also in terms of maturity, we are now a mature sports federation. Right now we are celebrating 30 years and we have a very strong brand, not only in Uganda, but in the East African region, Africa, and international. Because by the nature of the AUS sport, by the nature of the AUS federation, you see that our umbrella touches virtually every sport that is legitimate and licensed in this country. So we have a bigger spectrum when you consider in terms of membership. So we have to build on that capacity to take advantage of that benefit, to see that we can grow our partnership beyond Uganda and the region, to be able to match our apparent needs.
So little, but together you can do so much. So Soroti University is an infant university that has just come on board not so many years. And we think that the expertise that is in AUS can help us to build our sports unit, our sports department, to greater heights.